So the water vapors going up. What do you call it? Evaporation. On top here, then station. Can I remember? Evaporation is the process where the water on the surface of the earth turns into water vapor. Then on top there, it turns, it combined together, it forms the cloud. Is going to rain. It is going to form the rain. That is condensation. Through the condensation, will form the rain, and the rain flows back into the sea, on the hill, on plants, and then it goes back into the ground and comes back to the ocean. So it's a circle.